New at 10, more upper-level apartments could soon be coming to downtown Quincy. At tonight's TIF Rental Rehab Committee meeting, members approved TIF funding for upper-level apartments for the vacant building at 123 North 4th Street, as well as 127 North 6th Street. Officials say between the two buildings, there could be a possibility of six new apartments.
We still have a great demand of people who want to live in the downtown, have a downtown or an urban lifestyle.
Funding would still need to be approved by City Council before any projects can move forward.